What is the kind of mindset that you need to be? And this is especially for NDA aspirants, because we know a third applicants are women. So what is it that's required to be successful like you in the armed forces?
I will come to the girls' part. It's nice when you see them in uniform and when they see parade, like you saw me marching. It was very interesting, impressive. But work also has to be done, okay? And you don't expect work to be in Delhi, Bombay, Calcutta, Bangalore. No, it will be in field areas. We have to take it up. It's our job. We are a Fauji. Don't think it will be Delhi, Bangalore, Calcutta. Many parents take it that way, no? I mean, Delhi kaya tha, mere beti Delhi mein kaam karegi. Kaam nahi hai. It's a way of life. It's a life you have to lead. And field posting to milega. Sabko milta. Everyone gets a field posting, okay? Supposing I don't do a field posting, somebody, some man has to do it, isn't it? Some other officer. Doesn't he have a wife? Doesn't he have parents? He's also a human being, no? Why don't you take it like that? We are all officers. The job has to be shared. I am a colonel, means I have to do the job of a colonel. Not just in Delhi, Bangalore, Calcutta. No, we'll be all over. We will do all the jobs. I have fought two wars and I'm very proud of that. Not anything, no? It's not that. It is an opportunity to excel. Instead of saying it, taking it, arey, kya hoga? Kuch nahi hoga, kaam karo. That's all about it, no? And nobody can stop you. There is no differentiation. If there is a place where there is not much, I mean, hardly any differentiation, I think it is the armed forces. We work. You work, you get your thing. If you don't work, go home. Simple. When we joined, are you all aware that we never had a maternity leave?
Does it I know. I read that about you, ma'am. Yeah. That It's. I tell us how
we
you manage.
But we had children. We brought up. Yeah. It is normal. It was not. Today you have maternity leave. You have paternity leave. Something has. It will take time. We can't expect anything to happen in 1 second. It will not. Time will change. When people come, everybody will accept you also as equal, but you have to work. It's not just because of a woman you are equal. No, you prove in every job. Do your job and enjoy yourself. That's all. And take it as a, don't take field posting and all as punishment. Take it as a, what do you call, adventure. Enjoy it.
A lot of people are scared that, you know, women in armed forces, especially women in combat, their entire fear is what happens if a woman is taken as a prisoner of war. What do you think about that?
This is the question which they always throw on you. What happens? Okay. Now, when these poor officers during the Kargil war were mutilated, did you talk about it? Aren't they human beings? They were also somebody's son, somebody's brother, somebody something, isn't it, husband? They were mutilated. You all know it. Why don't you talk about that? I mean, it's something akin to that. It's sad, I agree. If I were in that position, I would shoot myself. Kam katam. I have a revolver with me. I'll shoot myself, pistol with me. That's so many ways of doing it, you know. But this is not the only thing, you know, that you have to say, no, women should not be there. What happened to the men? That's okay for us, isn't it? That is also sad, very sad, especially in the Kargil war we went through, our men officers. Wasn't it sad? It was so heartbreaking. It was, you felt like, what to do? But it can happen to men, it can happen to women, it can happen, isn't it? So everyone has to devise their own ways how to overcome it. It's difficult, it's very sad. It's extremely difficult to answer this question. What is the thing? But if you're taken as POW, so such bad treatment is given to you, to everyone. So same thing will happen to us also. May happen, I'm not saying. But you have to devise. It's the same. If the men have done that, then we didn't talk about it. In Kargil war, it happened so much. But it may happen. I'm not denying it. It's a situation which has to be thought about it and we have to be prepared for it.
Is this the reason that Army and Navy and others have not allowed women beyond a point?
I don't think so. It will take time. everything takes time. It didn't happen. Like Air Force also let the fighter pilots about 2 years back, isn't it? So it will come by and by. It took almost, when we joined was 68, okay. It took so many years for the fighter pilots to join. In 95, other people came, between 92 to 95, other branches. So another 10 years, maybe some more years, they will also come. It's not that. One day it will happen. It is not that it's not going to be there, but they have to make themselves, the service also has to get used to and specially train them. Every service has got its own peculiarities. I mean, what is in Air Force is not in Army, what is there in the Navy. Each one is different in their ops thing. Everything is different. You know, I also don't know much about Navy and Army, but it will come. It's not that it will, they will not have it. They will have it, but not today, maybe tomorrow. It will happen one day.